Welcome to the RJ Video Vlogs Life Coach. And today's topic, but first let me just introduce myself. My name is Ronald Johnson. And what I do is I help people that are tired of who they are and where they are in life. Now it's been a while since I moved from California to Bellingham, and I haven't done an update video as far as what I think about Bellingham or do I miss California. So those that don't know, Bellingham is located in Washington. It's about an hour and 45 minutes north of Seattle and about an hour 10 minutes south of Vancouver, Canadian border. Now, with that being said, I'm in a smaller city. It does rain. It has rained more than it has sunshine. I've had snow. I've had a lot of rain and I've had a lot of wind and you name it, it has been experienced out here. Even the fact that leaves during autumn, when obviously, you know, wintertime is coming, a lot of leaves, right? Far cry than California. So difference here is that less than like compared to California, smaller city, so you may not have a lot of local bars, you may not have a lot of local restaurants, you know, but you know what? I love it. The biggest thing that I don't miss about California is the fact of high taxes. I don't miss the fact that it's being overcrowded. But the biggest thing I don't miss is less trees. In California, there's more buildings than there are trees. So I don't know how they get rid of the, how to get fresh air, how to connect with nature, connect with your environment. Out here in Bellingham, Washington, there's more trees than buildings. So as soon as I step outside my front backyard, I see the water, which is a lake. I see trees and smell the crisp, fresh air. And that's what we're missing, is how we connect to nature. Now, granted, being in Bellingham, it's more Caucasian than black. It's a lot less mixed compared to California, at least Northern California where I lived at, but I can care less. What I care about is now I feel less stress. I feel more creative. I can shoot these video vlogs. I can go outside, connect with nature. I can go outside and smell the fresh air. No long lines at Starbucks. No long lines getting Safeway. No long lines getting to the mall. I mean, that's almost gone. Traffic, you go from 4-lane highway to now a 2-lane highway. I hardly ever get on the main road anywhere, north, east, south, or west. I'm gonna go grocery shopping, go to the gym, go to the mall, only 20 minutes away. And I love that. So basically, I do not miss California. I went recently back to visit and I was happy to be there because I was able to see all my hobby shops. I'm in remote control cars, airplanes, no drones, boats. I was able to connect with the hobby shops, but I couldn't wait to leave. I was there a couple of days and that sunlight and no fresh air, a lot of people. A couple of times I was at the stoplight and before I can get lift my brake off the accelerator to go, sorry, off the brake to the accelerator so I can go, boom. So it's already tooting the horn at me. I do not miss that fast pace and stress. I'm loving out here. All I gotta do now is explore more hiking places when the weather improves. When it's, today is 19 degrees outside, and yeah, I don't wanna go outside. But it's great. And that's the bottom line is, we're not connecting to our environment and we're not connecting to nature, and that's where we need to be during this pandemic. Is if you're in a bigger city, find a place you can hike, connect with nature, smell the fresh air, connect with trees. This amazing how much creativity you can get by connecting with nature. Nature is the key, baby. Stay there. So thank you for listening to the video vlogs, Ron Johnson, and have love, stay connected, be you, be authentic. And those that want to find me, you can find me on www.ronjohnsoncoach.com because I can help you much more. Thanks for listening. Bye.